Track 112. Students' Book. Unit 4. Page 123. Exercise 4.
Halloween. Many American and European people celebrate Halloween on the 31st of October. This celebration includes watching horror films, wearing fancy costumes, and playing trick or treat, which is when children visit other homes to ask for candies. Families also decorate their homes and gardens with big pumpkins with scary faces, skeletons, bats, black cats, and ghosts, which are all objects associated with Halloween.
Thanksgiving Day. In the United States, it is a holiday on the fourth Thursday of November. It is traditionally a day for families and friends to get together for a special meal. The meal often includes a turkey, potatoes, and vegetables. Thanksgiving Day is a time for many people to give thanks for what they have. Some people have a four-day weekend, so it is a popular time for trips and to visit family and friends.
St. Patrick's Day. Irish people celebrate it on or around 17th of March. It particularly remembers St. Patrick, one of Ireland's patron saints, who lived in the 5th century. People wear green clothes, celebrate parties with traditional Irish food, and drink beer. The most common St. Patrick's Day symbol is the shamrock.